An Indian Army Cheetah helicopter crashed near the Baram area of Gurez sector of North Kashmir on Friday, which was carrying a sick BSF personnel that crashed immediately after the takeoff. The Army has started search operations in the snowbound area of the rescue of the chopper crew, while air resonance teams are looking for survivors, the official said. The area is located near the line of control with Pakistan. Please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for more news updates.